joins rare company of double champions.
Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. Insulting.
Oh, and that buys some time. From Reigns. He must have had that scouted.
Someone call the dentist.
Hip attack in the corner. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that? This is not gonna be good.
Answering back.
Series of reversals.
Reigns able to sidestep. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Back suplex into a power ball. Oh, my goodness.
New at Roman coming.
Escape here. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Yeah. Up on the top rope.
After this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
He's one step ahead there.
He's lining him up.
Incoming.
Right counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Superman punch.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Two. And he's still in the game.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign? A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Oh, misses the mark. Samoan drop.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Once more, setting it up.
This could turn things around.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is
that. Tap out.
That's it.
What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
your winner and WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.